A stem and leaf plot not only shows the distribution of the data in a clear visual way, it's also very useful for data analysis. In particular, the positional measures of location and spread can be read off quite easily. We'll start with what's called a five-number summary, which is made up of the minimum and maximum values, the median, and the lower and upper quartiles, also called the first and third quartiles. The lower or first quartile is the median of the lower half of the data. The first quarter of the scores are lower than this. The upper or third quartile is the median of the upper half of the data. It comes after the third quarter of the scores. Let's try calculating the five-number summary for the data shown in the stem and leaf plot here. The minimum and maximum values are easy to read off the stem and leaf plot because the data is already sorted. Just remember that the numbers in the leaves have to be combined with their stem. Not 2, but 12. Not 6, but 46. To find the median, most people find it easiest to count inwards from both ends at once. Where you meet in the middle, that's the median. Here, there's an even number of scores, so the median is halfway between 32 and 33. Remember to look back to the stem and the key to read off the correct value. Then the lower quartile is the median of the lower half. Do the same thing again with the lower half of the scores. Remember, the median in this case is not actually a data value because there's an even number of scores. So the lower half here has 6 scores. That means the lower quartile is halfway between the third and the fourth scores, which is 22.5. And in the same way, locate the upper quartile by finding the median of the upper half, in this case between the 9th and 10th scores, 36.5. Having worked out the five-number summary, we can also then calculate two simple measures of the spread of the data. The range is the difference between the lowest and highest data values. Here, 46 minus 12, which is 34 minutes. And the interquartile range, often abbreviated IQR, is the difference between the quartiles. Here, 36.5 minus 22.5, or 14 minutes.